steal from another person. I will never sell my dream and my gift to anyone.